Congratulations to the Marilao Supreme Lady Eagles Club and the Giginto Supreme Golden Eagles Club on the occasion of your chartering and induction ceremony. I am overjoyed to be a part of this historic occasion for the Fraternal Order of Eagles, an organization which takes a stand on the values of brotherhood, humanitarianism, liberty, and intense civic nationalism. The establishment of your clubs will contribute greatly in our collective efforts to transform our nation and assist the President towards realizing our vision of a strong, united, and progressive Philippines. As our brotherhood grows and widens its reach and influence across the country, may it also fulfill its commitment to uphold human welfare and bring meaningful change to society. With the present challenges we face today, it is now more than ever that we, the Fraternal Order of Eagles, need to serve our fellow Filipinos. Rest assured that the government will remain supportive to our organization and its endeavors, especially those that impact our communities positively. Palagi rin pong bukas ang aking opisina upang makinig sa inyong mga saloobin. Asahan din po ninyo na patuloy ako magsisilbing boses ninyo sa Senado at tulay ninyo sa Pangulo. Kami po ni Pangulong Duterte ay handang magserbisyo po sa inyo lahat sa abot po ng aming makakaya. Maraming salamat po. Mabuhay ang Fraternal Order of Eagles. Mabuhay tayong lahat. Maraming salamat po.